I've wanted to be in the medical field for about 10 years now, but it was hard to get into most of the programs because they were during the day and I had to work. So then I came to Fortis because they have affordable prices and night classes. Right now I work for one of the bigger hospitals in the area. I enjoy the day-to-day interactions with people and knowing I'm making a difference in their lives. The Fortis I went to was the one in Forty Fort, Pennsylvania, and I was an EPLA, which is phlebotomy and EKG. Career services was probably the biggest part of getting me the job at the hospital. She helped me with my resume, sending it out, and giving me some interview tips. Yeah, I decided to come back to school for the medical assistant technician program to get my associate's degree, and having that more training would actually let me do more for people.